Rope dyeing machine, also known as rope dip dyeing machine. It is a type of equipment for interweaving thin silk, wool, cotton, and chemical fiber materials with loose, normal temperature rope dip dyeing. Rope dyeing consists of twisting the yarns into a rope that is then quickly dipped into indigo baths. It is considered the best method for dyeing denim as the short dyeing time does not allow the indigo to fully penetrate the fibers, thus creating ring-dyed yarn that fades better and faster than fully dyed yarn. Rope dyeing technique. For a light color, the rope will need to remain in the dye for at least 30 minutes. For darker colors, it will need to at least 60 minutes. After the rope has reached your desired color, remove it from the dye and rinse it in fresh, cold water until the water begins to run clear. Hang rope up to dry. Rope dyeing advantages. It produces less yarn waste. A lower concentration of dye is needed. It's easier to control high depth shades as you have less unevenness, which can cause shade variation. The tension in the yarn in rope dyeing forces a more even penetration of indigo in the cross section of the yarn. Rope dyeing machine diagram.